this. This was built here in the Northeast, and I just fucking got it this morning. By a guy who builds guitars, poor PO guitars. It's a fucking piece of art. It's a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful thing. I'm scared to touch it. I'm just a clumsy bastard, and after a couple of days, it looked as if a tractor was parked on it. But, you know, I've got to do it. He gave it to me. He wants me to do it, so I'm playing it. It's a beautiful thing, man. It really is. Look at that. Look at the neck. I know you're all guitarists and you're interested. You couldn't give a fuck. But I just want to say thank you. He's a craftsman. Give him a hand. He's fucking great. Paul Richardson. Fucking magic, man. And also want to say thanks to Sticky Fingers. Matt Kennedy's boys. Tuesday. Hey! They fucking rocked. I'm talking too much now, but you know. At least I'm not stuttering, otherwise you'd be here all fucking night. Anyway, there you go. So I've got to say, I've got to introduce the band. Chris Harmon on bass. Ian Harris on drums. And my great self on guitar. Say fuck off to that, that's fine. Anyway, I think after the gig we're going to be signing checks, fucking contracts, pieces of paper over in the merch tent. So if anyone wants anything signed, you know, we'll come another time. I'll sign it. We'll all sign it. Our autographs are worth fuck all, you know that. Okay, so here you go. Here's the thing you all have to agree with, and we need help on. We fucking need help. We need you to fucking shout it. You can't beat rock and roll. Do you believe that? I fucking hope you do, because it's true.